little mud from the last wading trip. Kind of caked anywhere and everywhere. Probably lose about 10 or 15 pounds of mud after the cleanup here. What does the bottom of the Grizz look like? Throw the plastic off. Everybody probably already knows, but who cares? You might want to know anyways. Maybe you never seen it. Clean all the Wayne Nashville mud off of it. Ready to go again. The 700 Grizzly with 29.5 Outlaws.